Realtree's Midwest Whitetail is brought to you by Cabela's, Cuddyback, America's Best Bowstrings, Drake Non-Typical, Easton Arrows, Frigid Forage, Fuse, Grizzly Coolers, Hoyt, Hoyman Tree Saws, Lone Wolf Tree Stands, Nikon, Ozonix, Redneck Blinds, RTP Outdoors, Spot Hog Releases, Wasp Archery, Viking Solutions, and Realtree.
November 21st, and my son Elliot and I just got in the blind. We bumped a few deer moving in, and as we were getting set up in here, there was actually a couple of them in the timber to the north. We were hoping to come in here and see a bunch of green food in front of us, and also some of these beans that are standing still there, but the deer have completely wiped them out. So there's not as much food right in front of us as I thought there would be, but with that said, we're still in a decent travel corridor for the deer to walk by us, so I don't know if the deer are going to be feeding right in front of us, but my hope as the evening goes on, we're going to at least get some deer walking by close enough to get a shot. So there's a little bit of green in the field up above us, but not a ton. So saw quite a few deer coming in. November 21st, anything can happen. Going to sit tight for a couple hours and hopefully get a shot at something. was awesome. We just had about 10 deer come out in this upper bean field and just eating bean stubble for about an hour. Small buck came and kind of checked them out, but then walked off, and slowly but surely, two fawns made their way into the plot right in front of us, and knew it was a matter of time before something, one of those mature does came through. So finally, the biggest one in the field came through, gave me a 30-yard shot. Elliot ran the camera for me while I was able to draw back on her, and I think we made a pretty good shot. It's really dark in the blind. We probably got about 15 minutes left of light. The field completely cleared, so we're going to pack our stuff up and to hopefully recover, but we still got a little bit of light left.
We're looking for the deer.
Think we can find it?
Yeah.
All right, lead the way, buddy. Well, right after we turned that camera light on, it pretty much died. And so we tracked her with a flashlight. She probably went 60, 70 yards tops. Was fortunate enough to make a really good shot on her. And it was a great night tonight. We didn't see really any bucks other than a couple small ones. But we had a small bean field full of does. And they were just grazing on some of the bean stubble. And finally, a couple of them worked their way in. And actually, the biggest one of the 10 or 11 that was in the field walked right to us and was able to make about a 30-yard shot. And it was a super fun night with my son Elliot in the deer woods.